This one is still within the robot. It's actually originally, I guess, conceived as the robot of Alabama, but that's either making its way in or out of the work. So this one's called Tuesday Night Ponders. There is a heart in me. When work weeks pass under the sun, I open my hand, which is also a live. Who cannot hear me is deaf to which tone in my voice. Yellow hammers above do not know they are the state birds. So then why call me a droid? If I could tend gardens, Daisy would be here. If I could tend the crows when their black beaks peck me, I would not spread water when human eyes pick me. They ask, what can't I do? Each day I fret over mistakes I would not make were I my maker. I think we should begin with my heart. If I could carry you to bed, I would carry the idea to love. Does not pass, in fact, it gathers among us, even in the dust of my jaw speaking to you. And this one is called The History of Her Human Light. To behold her is to look at a leaf unbecoming, a leaf as to remind me of the forest a woman shatters. All I have are trees. Forget rain. What sky opens to me is dark, can only go so far. The tunnel she took I can seek but not take. Rumor has its memory in a story that has us by the neck. Is all we know a field of vast fancy? Some technology is beauty, unapparent and thick with disappearing promises. I say nothing of spring, but you think of flowers still, where there is one bud more without a sweat. I planted seeds, yet I have an old ticker. Few coiled springs, like the sound of many screen doors opening. I, in motion, speak of what comprises me. I know dusk is dusk. A woman shatters into the forest. I have seen her many particles.